I'm not sure what this little step thing is that he does here, but it is some little step, a step up, step down, step up, step down. All right, well, guess what? That's not exactly how I roll. Try to be best, 'cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. In order to stay in shape, now for a couple of years, I've been doing mixed martial arts.
I'm a counterpuncher. I punch back. You know, now working towards my black belt. I'm very close. I got probably a couple of years. I finally got my brown belt. I'm moving up in degrees, and I kind of treat my business the same way. If you hit me or if you come at me, I'm going to really hurt you and defend myself.
I do martial arts. You're either all in, meaning it's all-out war, or you're not in at all. You're trained in martial arts. I'm trained in martial arts. I get up early. I do my martial arts. I don't feel like doing it every day. I'm sure there were days at Hell Week you wish you could sleep in, right? What, did you get 5 hours sleep that week?
Something like that.
Yeah. You know, this is what we do. I do stick training, I do blade training, firearm training, and street martial arts. Now, look, I actually trained with Chuck Liddell. He's obviously, wow. For those of you,
as many of you know, I've been doing a lot of mixed martial arts. I'm humbly being trained.
The best thing you gave me is your signature punch, the Iceman. I'm working on it because that, to me, was the ultimate lesson that I got out of you from today. This is my fist. You can pan in on that all black and blue from pounding today. That's my badge of honor right there, you know, because I was trying to hit hard today for you because I wanted to give you my best. I punch and I kick and I fight and I get a workout like no other.
So you're basically trying to be Jean-Claude Van Damme?
If someone says something about your mother, you give them, you know.
That's right. I stand by
give
that.
Give them a rake their jaw, break it. Sean Hannity is getting very good at martial arts. Thank
yes.
you.
Shows and that nitwit, and I'm not gonna say his name. He's all about himself and his karate and crap.
Wait a minute, who boasts about his karate? You can tell the name. I want to hear this.
You do.
Yes.
Sean Hannity. He's a nitwit.
He boasts about karate.